what's shaking, man? It's your boy G-Stat, a.k.a. Gray Area, a.k.a. Global Negro, man. Y'all know what it is, man. See what I'm popping with all my LAs out there. Mr. Still L exclusive, you heard me?
For my hustles grinding smooth on they pack, and gangsters blowing live, riding smooth in the lag. And we gon' burn the ounce to this. He's back, G Stack, gon' spout that shit.
Well, alright.
Sipping on vodkas and Tropicanas, blowing O's, counting paper, playing the mirror. You got all the potential niggas, so man, I'm thinking about some early years when hearing that shit from Nana. I'm just exercising my craft, you hear the candor. Beat knocking, killing the cadence, homie, my stand up. 3 clocks, quarter to four, I'm going farther. Circle niggas giving them laps, I'm Steve Rogers. Check form, see him in action, the kids polish. Reflections all clear, you can see it, it won't tarnish.
Vivid as I want, the preferred, just play the abstract.
Painting pictures through the beat if they can grasp that.
I hail from the city of Boston, you know? Roxbury, Dorchester, Mattapan, RDM life, man. What I'm working on right now is my first mixtape, kind of reloaded, remastered, if you will. Some music people heard, some music people haven't. That's Gray Area Volume 1. We're going to follow that up by Gray Area Volume 2. And I'm also working on an EP, which by the name is Gray Day. And I also have some original works that's just, you know, just icing the cake on a few things, taking care of some backdoor business. And I'm working, man. Wow. You know, there's a lot of local artists, but I'm gonna go with right now popping out. I like the homie Prince Rich. You know, Cold Nights is still popular to me. And right now I'm fucking with the nigga Hunter Proof. You know what I mean? That black Timbs and black hoodies, that shit's rocking. Man, if y'all looking for the homie, man, and see what I'm up to, of course I got an FB, that's Gray Area. You can look me up on Twitter, that's at It's Nothing. And as far as Instagram, that's Grizzy Gray. You also can check me out on my website, man, grayzarea.com. And that just shows what I got going on, up and coming, you know, what I'm up to, you did. My top five artists. Okay, well, AZ, though underrated for a lot of people. Jay-Z, I'm not going to break the locks down like that. Locks as a whole, you know what I'm saying? You're going to count them as one. That's three. Fucks with the homie Drake, you know what I mean? I really like Drake as a writer. He puts it down. And that fifth spot, now I like a lot of dudes, but I'll give it to Tip. Maybe Jeezy. I'm caught between the two. It's a great question because it's one I've given thought to, but not heavy thought to. You know, you got your major plays, Big Fish out there, all the big names and stuff. But if I could really do some business with someone, damn, I really wouldn't know, man. Being independent and wanting more for myself, I mean, you know, we don't want slave contracts, right? So, damn, I think I'll have to do some more digging. I really wouldn't know who I would like to deal with because I'm at a loss. I wouldn't know. Motivates me to do music. I mean, I'm not a battle rapper, but I do have this competitiveness. And it's like, you know, when you hear him, for me it was when I heard a Lloyd Banks track and he was going in with the bars and it was crazy. That was for me to go ahead and try to top that and go as hard. So it's like, you know, being able to get them oohs and them ahs within the track, but at the same time, you know, I'm conveying the message, man, I'm getting the point across. So, I mean, the motivation just comes from just the craft and you loving to do it. As far as financially, I mean, you don't want to be better off. I got youngins, you did. I got a family to take care of. So, you know, that and just the love for the craft and wanting people to hear how I feel, when I feel, and conveying that, man, that's my motivation.